Now for some rocket fuel.
The perfect biological weapon.
We'll be right back.